No, like 23 years ago, actually. Yeah. Can you see the outfit? This is, I'm wearing a really simple outfit right now. It's literally just leggings and a shirt. Favorite sport? Softball. How old I am? How old are you? I'm 16. What about y'all? What do you plan to study in college? Career goals? That's a good question. I want to study business. I'm a junior in high school right now. And so, yeah, obviously, like, I've been thinking about it a lot. Still have some time. But, yeah, right now, I'm planning on studying business. Yeah. You're very mature for your age. Thank you. Oh yeah, call me your guys' favorite song so I can play it on the speaker. How was your day? Really good day. Comment what you guys did today. You look beautiful in your glasses. Thank you. Tennessee Whiskey. Alexa, play Tennessee Whiskey.
Here's
Where are your glasses from? It's called these glasses. Love this song. I like it too. I know you ain't innocent. What do you mean? I'm literally, like, I'm as innocent as it gets. What kind of business are you thinking of getting into? Marketing, entrepreneurship, etc. That's a really good question. Probably marketing or entrepreneurship. I need to think about it still more. But yeah, definitely like in business, most likely. Yeah. Comment what grade y'all are in. Where's your shirt from? It's so cute. Shein, I think. You make those glasses look stylish. Thank you. Favorite NFL team, the Vikings. Comment your guys' favorite sports team. Make sure y'all are following me on Instagram because I have a live on there as well. How many times do you work out per week? It really depends. Tomorrow, I have like a trainer who's gonna be like training me at the gym. I'd say like, there's like this one point like I'd go like I'd work out like, I mean like I go on like walks with like my dog, which like, that's like more like running, you know? But like actually like working out at the gym, probably like once a week, twice a week maybe. It really just depends, because like some weeks I'm like too busy to do that, and some weeks I can go, so it just depends. I went to the gym a lot last year, more than this year. Yeah. Love the glasses. Thank you. Leo, my dog is here. Answer you guys my dog. Can't look at my dog yet. Leo! My gosh. Here. My gosh. He just got his hair cut, so he like looks like, aww. I really have like the sweetest dog. What subject is your test? Chemistry. Yeah. Chem test tomorrow. Leo is cute. Yeah, he is. He really is a sweet dog. They like, when we get his like haircut, they like cut it too short. Like we don't ask for it to be like, you know? Like he has a lot of hair, like his hair grows really fast, but. Yeah. Alexa, play songs by The Weeknd.
Sorry, I didn't get that.
Alexa, play songs by The Weeknd. Alexa, play songs by Ariana Grande. My gosh, there's like, it's not even working. It's not even playing music. But yeah. Yeah, make sure y'all are following me on Instagram. My Instagram is the same username as my TikTok. It's just my name, at Ava Justin. Yeah. Alexa, play Stuck With You by Ariana Grande. No, it's not. It won't play music. Sorry, guys. Yeah, make sure y'all go follow me on Instagram and go add my Snapchat. My Snapchat username is actress.avaj. And my Insta is the same username as my TikTok. All right, y'all. I'll probably go live again sometime this week. All right. Bye, everyone.